this time. Sorry. Hot
dog?
All over the world is what makes a big difference.
Again, let's take a closer look at the man, Hot Dog 29. I like that tag.
Hot Dog is tasty.
Yeah, he got that look. Like, I wonder how I'm going to mix him today.
So many choices.
I'm loving the haircut, though. That haircut is fire. He's looking smooth. He knew where he was coming today, and that was the Capcom Cup. He is comfortable. Hoxtable. That was a little hoxtable. Yes, Vicious.
Oh, God, here we go. Excited to be here, Vicious. I didn't even ask Vicious. How are you doing?
A lot better. We're getting more and more of these matches, and it's just getting better and better, honestly.
Take a little pressure early on and still get it, and then potentially getting another V-trigger. But that's Hot Dog, though. Activation. Aye, aye, aye!
The Hot Dog. Which way did he go, George? Which way did he go? I don't know, but I just know that Hot Dog. Gosh darn it. Jump in. Try to air to air. A little too late there from Hot Dog. The open up. JB, no finish though. Now he's on the receiving end of some oppression. What is he going to do?
Plus frames everywhere. Dwindling down. Ooh. I feel like it's going to be at the benefit of Hot Dog. Yo. Now, especially now. 5 seconds on the clock.
That word
out. He's
crazy.
Backing out of there. The Eagle Spike. One.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. The Great Help might count there.
Second still detonation.
And I like how he's buying time too. Try to let that explosion happen. But no, JB survived the wave.
We've seen the gap.
Uh-oh.
That's gonna seal the deal.
Seal delivered. Hot Dog advances. He moves forward, defeating JB on the winner side. Hot Dog, I see you. Properly prepared.
There you go, crush counter out of the air, gets that.
Oh, stand, medium kick, confirmed, still in there.
Look at this, just a tiny bit of life. One more, makes him, he blocked it again, but he didn't have the punish.
Yes, dash up, wow, the jab. What? And Oil King with literally no life. Even Hot Dog 29 was like, you son of a...
Erases that psycho ball right there. Doesn't want to have to deal with that mix-up. Gets the jump and goes for the throw. Nice backdash. But look at this. Only 11 seconds left. That's going to be punishable. And there it is. Oil King taking it 3-0. Steve.
Cashing that ticket.
Any one of these players, look, you're the 32 best in the world.
I'm just gonna pull this down a little bit.
We have last year's champion still fighting strong in the loser's bracket coming up. And he's going up against Hot Dog.
The North American regional final champion.
Yeah, that's it. He was on fire that weekend, by the way. Yeah, Hot Dog, I mean, we spoke about Machabo being maybe the most improved player at the start of the season. I think if we're talking about most improved player here as we come towards the end of the season, there's no doubt for me that Hot Dog has got to be that.
And he breaks out to the corner.
Let's see this round already, Logan.
Nice interruption. He's going to activate.
Oh, the side switch. One. He probably forgot.
Yo! He wants to be the win. There's the sun. Are we going to go to a Shin final round?
He's got one more guess. He needs another clean hit. He catches him. It's a perfect.
And he's got a huge life lead. He jumps out just to avoid PX win.
Nice one, it's down that scissors. Good escape. Oh, tried to Ismin and Mixer it. Gachikun's got it all to do. Last year's champions in big
time.
Oh,
he's winning the activation.
Throws the back, the forward dash. No!
Wait.
Maybe a nice can of Red Bull for the energy to get through.
同 JV 打我都算緊張嘅，雖然話最後贏3-1啦，咁但係其實嗰、那個、比賽嘅內容唔係我最佳嘅狀態。咁啊，呢、這個比賽輸俾兩個、我嘅好朋友啦，兩個大哥啦。咁啊、我覺得我對自己幾失望嘅，但係嗰個失望係唔係話我輸咗，係我打唔到。我平時的東西被人看，即我會覺得我一直都說賽前我都說輸不是問題，因為大家都很厲害，大家都有好準備，但是我是因為緊張而 show 不到我平時做好的 setup 或者一些我應該做到的東西去給觀眾看。因為現場其實、我都很 surprise 地覺得、很多現場的人不識的人去支持我、咁令我覺得我打唔到我應該有嘅水平俾佢哋睇，我會覺得對唔住佢哋，呢個感覺好大。但係好多人都同我講啦，線都同我講啦，其實亦都其他玩家同我講，其實真係由王都話曬打咗3年咁樣咁啊，咁啊線更加唔使講，打咗好多年，咁啊當係吸收一次經驗啦。咁我都覺得一流嘅選手。是需要在這些失敗之中去盡快學習、盡快恢復、盡快 recover。 之後都賽後很多人都和我聊天，其實我都有聽入耳的，就是雖然 at the end 打決賽不是一個我覺得好的成績，即我不是說我一定是冠軍一定是怎樣，即我當然想冠軍，但是但是看個對決入面，我覺得我可以走多一兩步，起碼不是這樣輸，所以這個不開心的。但是也很多人跟我說，就是對我來說這一年都仍然是一個很、很值得高興的一年。第一年都是全職，分數拿到某個水平，很高的水平，攞到第一次冠軍，攞第一次超白冠軍，超級白銀賽冠軍，咁啊值得開心嘅。咁啊係啦，咁雖然 Capcom Cup 完咗啦，但係對於我嚟講咧，2019年就未完嘅。咁啊，下個禮拜我仲要去依個 Red Bull Community 嘅 Qualify， 代表香港去打呢、這個Red Bull Community Final 前面嘅最終預選。咁啊，希望有好結果啦。上年入到 Red Bull Community Final， 希望今年都可以。咁啊，多謝大家支持。打完 Red Bull 之後，我都會好好休息。咁啊，喺下年呢個新嘅CPT 賽制入邊啦，希望可以再次 qualify， 再次翻Capcom Cup 呢個大舞台。好多謝大家。